Hello, beautiful ladies and gentlemen of the internet, and welcome back. Just kind of popped in right there, didn't I? We are back today playing some Civilization 5. Yes, we are. Sorry for the abruptness if something happened right there. I'm not entirely sure. But yes, hello. How are you all doing? Hello, Video Game Michael, my friend. Okay, we're gonna load up our game that we were playing before as Harald Bluetooth. The Danish Empire. I don't know why I keep saying Viking. I wonder if that's culturally insensitive of me. I don't know. But I hope you're all doing well tonight. I hope you're all ready to relax with some good old turn-based strategy fun. Because I know I am. For sure. Okay. So, last we left off, gotta let everything load real quick. Okay, load, yes. Are you done loading? Okay. Excellent, okay. So last we left off, we were about to take over the little city-state of Cahokia. Start to establish our seafaring nation. Let's see how well that goes, shall we? Oh, wait a minute. Do need to let y'all see what I'm pointing at over here, that would be helpful. I have nothing to do this turn, though, so I'll just end my turn.
Oh, you can see through my mug again. Oh, no.
Ah, we've finished creating the Great Lighthouse.
Down to the sea in ships that do business in great waters.
Okay, that's nice. We aren't going to keep on listening to him. Let's see, okay. Very nice, I don't care. Go ahead and bring our warriors back. Still trying to figure out exactly how we are going to, take over these guys. Not sure yet. I'm sure we'll figure it out soon, though. I'm sure. I'm mostly positive. Okay, we do need to figure out what we're gonna build here. Ooh, what does the workshop do again? Allows more production. Hey, Belle, what's going on? It can be very daunting at first. It can be. It looks somewhat confusing if you don't, you know, actually spend some time to kind of look into it. But, I mean, after a while, it's not as much as it is confusing as it is very complex. There are a lot of decisions that you have to make, and it's definitely not, you know, an action game. It's very much a strategy game where you have to sit down and think and make choices carefully. But yeah, it's fun. I very much enjoy it, and I hope that you guys enjoy watching it. Otherwise, I won't be playing this for you guys again if you guys don't like it. There's really no point in me playing a game that nobody's gonna enjoy watching. But I think you all will like it. It's a very calm game. It's not Dark Souls. I'm not screaming every half second. We're gonna make a market there so that way we can get a lot of nice gold. Oh, these guys have finished up, haven't they? The move over there. What's going on, you ask? My brother made popcorn and I can't have any because I have braces. Ah, that sucks, Belle. I'm sorry to hear that, girl. Ah, excuse me. That really stinks. I would offer you some braces safe gum, but I don't have any on me. Or popcorn. It smells good too. Ah, that just makes it all the worse.
There is only one.
Ooh, we finished philosophy, which is okay. We really only needed to finish up philosophy so that way we could get to theology, so we could get to a compass. But yeah. I don't think it is actually a thing, Belle. I was just saying, brace is safe, gum. No, it was just. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get you so excited. I don't think it's an actual real thing. Maybe it is. I don't know. You could always look it up. You could be pleasantly surprised one day. Who knows? But I don't actually think so. That would be nice. My sisters would have loved it, but no, unfortunately they didn't get anything special like that, so. You know. You're gonna Google it later? Okay. Well, you come back and tell me whenever you find out. You tell me if there's a such thing as gum. Wait, no. What did I say? Braces safe gum. There we go. I can't even keep up with my own made-up things. What do you want? Oh, who cares what you want? Oh, they want someone bullied. Ah, we don't care about that. You guys are gonna stay there? Okay, Belle. See you when you get back, girl. Ooh, world's most progressive people. Augustus Caesar is still in first place, but we are in a tight... Well, okay, maybe not such a tight second. We are tied with two other people. But we are doing well. We are doing better than Alexander and better than some other player we haven't met yet. So that's good. Got a catapult with a promotion. Let's see, you're gonna need to build some more. What do we need to build more of? Get a workshop out of the way, so that way we can build things a lot quicker. And then we're gonna have to pump up our military forces. Construct a camp. You guys go down there. Excellent. Good, good. We've postured ourselves for a good defensive position, just in case Indonesia gets really mad that we're about to take over their little city-state right here. And they will get mad. They will get very angry. So, we'll just have to be ready for them to get mad and say, why you do this? People want science, people want people bullied. My goodness. What's going on, 424 Eva? How's it going, man? Do I have enough money to purchase a unit? No, okay. Not nearly enough yet. Okay. That's fine. Well, I guess we don't have much else to do this turn. Just a lot of waiting. A lot of hurry up and wait. I don't know if anyone's job has ever had to make them hurry up and wait for a very long time before anything useful got done, but let me tell you, it's not fun. It is not fun. Okay. More catapults into position. How far away can these guys fire? Not a huge distance. So we may need to switch out some of our players over here. We are still not doing too great on the scores, but don't worry, in time it'll start to catch up. And everything will start looking good again. The Danish will take over everyone, don't worry. No such thing. Aw. The thing is, I've heard people say there is gum for braces, but I guess they were lying too. Aw, sad day. Tear. Oh well, what are you gonna do? Don't worry, once you get those braces off and you have those perfect teeth, then you can have all the gum you want. And all the popcorn you want. But I mean, you know, still be safe about it, you know. Don't, like, overindulge. As much as you'd like to. Okay, let's see. Next turn. Ooh, we've discovered drama and poetry. Fun times. Let's see, next. We should probably go for civil... Either civil service or theology. You know what? If we want to rush getting a hold of the seas, we probably want to rush compass. So we'll have to go straight for theology.
Okay, thank you.
We'll just put you right there. Are you guys working? Wow. They weren't doing anything. How dare they? Alright, now we gotta set these guys up for a ranged attack. And now we need to start making lots and lots of, what, warriors? I can't make warriors anymore. Crap. That's okay. That's alright, that's fine. It's okay. Don't need to worry about that now.
Perhaps more spearmen will be okay.
Yeah, sure. We'll go with that. And I guess now's as good time as any is to start attacking the city. This is war. Give us all your stuff. Ooh, it would be a very costly attack if we did that. Maybe we'll hold off for now on those guys. But okay, Indonesia's gonna get mad at us real quick. These guys are already very, very mad. But that's okay. We're trying to take them over. Not really worried about their feelings. Feelings, really. You've lagged out again. Man, I'm so sorry. Your wanton aggression against Cahokia does not go unnoticed. You will face serious consequences should you continue assault. Our affairs are none of your business. Get the hell off my back. And now you have an ad. Sad day. Oh jeez, ow! Fuck! It's okay, we're alright. And it's still lagging for you. I'm so sorry, Belle. Okay, we've successfully made our camp over here. So now we've got some deer. Which doesn't do too much for us, but... gives us something at least. Mobile sucks. More tears streaming down my face. Don't worry, one day I believe that everybody will be able to watch without horrible buffering issues. Okay. Oh, they still hitting my gas. That's okay, because we've almost completely taken them out. Ooh, I feel so devilish and evil. My goodness. I will receive a major warmonger penalty if I capture this city. That sounds wonderful. Oh, our people demand sugar! Well, you know what? Our people can hold on for a second. We don't need no sugar. We'll be fine without it. No, wait a minute. I don't want to make... change production. Here we go. Workshop. There we go. Okay. Down with the city! Bring it down! Oh, we will still die. Okay. Here we go. What to do? What is a man to do? What will we do with a drunken sailor? Okay, that's going to be the end of my turn, I suppose. Still building that roadway through the mountains. That'll be very vital for us later on. Ow! You hit my catapults! How dare you! Ooh, we got a great merchant. Nice. Although that usually improves relations with the city, so you know what? We'll go have them improve relations with Almadi over there in the corner. No, not the spearman.
This guy, thank you.
Ah, da 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 da. Yeah, dun, dun, dun. You know what? I want my people to be happy. We'll make a coliseum for them. Give them some nice entertainment. Oh, I can no longer attack the city. Okay. Let's see. Can I just move them in? No? Okay. Alright, it's going well so far, I suppose, or as well as could be expected. I'm still having a little trouble taking over this tiny, tiny little city-state, but, and it's still attacking. What the fuck? Why can't I attack it back?
Three things are necessary for the salvation of man.
We've discovered theology. Good for us, I suppose. We only really needed to start researching the compass.
Compass.
Alright, here we go. Okay, make it stronger against cities. Why can we not attack? I don't understand. This is very, very strange. Okay, I suppose we'll move in our warriors a little closer, although I'm very timid about it. Not sure how that's going to work out. I have a feeling that they're going to get their butts handed to them. Go ahead and move our warriors over here and upgrade them to swordsmen. Oh yeah, beautiful. Ooh, Danish warriors, I'm so sorry. Oh, now we can attack again, miraculously. Oh, they have to be within sight. I understand now. That's why I had these guys here, so that way they could see them. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, so, fear me. Be mine. Be my Valentine. Let's see, who are they going to attack next? They're either going to go for my siege equipment again, or... Oh, not at all, okay. Jeez, I still can't take him over.
What the frick?
We finally did make a work boat over here, so that's nice. Let's see, we're in need of food, so we're probably gonna have it work a fish tile, so that way we can get some more food. Here we go. Start building a quarry on this marble. Let's start getting things done.
Oh yeah.
And it looks like Indonesia isn't really being aggressive towards us, so I guess we don't have too much to worry about on that front. I hope. Ooh, sorry. Move that out of the way for you guys. But okay. No wait. Yeah. Now we're done. Now we're finished. He's still conducting trade with us, so we must not be that mad at us. Go ahead and move a little closer. Oh. Perhaps do a little pillaging, of course. Maybe not. No pillaging quite yet, but They gotta rest up a bit. They aren't looking too hot. And yeah, that's it. I end my turn. Boom. Simple as that. Simple as pie. Oh, geez. Oh, God. Warriors aren't looking too good. Jeez. Okay, we'll go ahead and conduct our trade mission over here. We are now friends with Almadi. Is amazed by... Oh. Are friends with us now for some reason. Okay. I mean, I'm not going to argue, you know. Alright, go ahead and pillage. Pillage this town. Takes... what did they say? I can't remember if they said it takes like 4 units to capture a city or something like that. Something ridiculous like that, I think. And, we could start building the Hagia Sophia. That would be good for faith, but, I mean, we don't really use faith a lot around here. East India Trading Company would be nice, but I need to build a market in another place. So you know what? We'll just make a berserker. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we'll be the terror of everybody around here. Still attacking my poor, defenseless warriors. Apparently our city became religious for some reason. Go figure. Happens all the time. Start using a library. Okay, cities are formidable targets, often require 4 or more units to capture. When you attack them in melee, the city will damage your attacking unit. They also have a ranged bombard. Four or more units to capture, my god. Let me reconsider. My goodness, I thought I had plenty enough, but I suppose not. Okay, well, in that case, I'll bring my swordsmen back over here. Maybe another group of pikemen. Sorry, spearmen, not pikemen. And I guess there's not much left for me to do. Yeah, they're just gonna have to wait. We're gonna have to wait too. Could pillage this area. Oh, we are getting a ton of gold now. That is nice. I guess that's one of the benefits of pillaging. You do start getting quite a bit of gold. Can make ourselves a caravan. Don't need another workboat. Oh, well, actually we could do with one. Go ahead and purchase one of those as well. In fact, if we have enough left over... we do, but we'd only have about 8 gold left, so let's not worry about that. We'll just continue on with our next turn. I'm surprised these warriors haven't died yet. Okay. You guys just chill out. Workboat, you are gonna go over here. Swordsman, much needed. Get over here. Caravan, where are you gonna go, friend? Not back to Rome. That would not be ideal. Gonna go to Vilnius. That'll be nice. It's very close by. We'll get a lot of extra gold. Why not? Let's see. I'm gonna have to move these guys away. I don't know if we'll be able to move them away in time, though. Oh, that might be far enough. Let's see, Dido would like to trade some cotton for some crab. Sure, why not? Go for it. Take all the crabs you'd like. Oh, and it just so happens that cotton was what our main city wanted. So now they love me. Of course. Of course. Go ahead and continue to bombard the city. Ha! Wrecked. Move our workers along so that way we can eventually cut down this forest and kind of make travel a little smoother. I mean, I know we've got a road here anyway, but you know. It'll at least give them something to do. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we got 3 units over here. They say I need 4 or more? Jeez. That's probably what these Danish warriors are gonna be for. Okay. Oh no, we do have these guys. Those could be very helpful. What do you want, Julius Caesar? I mean, not Augustus Caesar, of course. Ooh, he's gonna give me horses if I open my borders to him. It's very tempting. I would like some horses, so that way we could get some mounted units. And all he wants is open borders, so I don't know exactly what he's gonna do with that, but... Sure, we'll allow it for now. We don't have too many borders blocking any areas now, so I guess we don't have too much to worry about. We're not in some sort of vital region. Yonk. Okay. We've got several units now. Let's try it out. I want to attack anyway. Oh, yeah. We did it! We captured the city! I guess that's all it took. That was a lot easier than I made it seem. Well then. Sweet, they're ours now. Haha! The city is in resistance for 4 turns. City is occupied, it will produce extra unhappiness until a courthouse is built. And we need mathematics for that. We did create mathematics, right? Yeah, we did. Okay, so we need to build a courthouse. Soon as possible. Courthouse. Go. Okay, sweet. So, city is ours. Move on, men. Move on. Let's see. Okay. Sweetness. Alright. Okay, let's see. Now that that's done... I do have a couple of horses now that I could probably... No, I don't have enough money to purchase anything. But that's okay. What you mad about now, Indonesia? It's time I had told the world of your sins. They've denounced me. Please. Like I care if they've denounced me. What fools these mortals be. Okay, let's see. We do have our berserkers now. Beautiful. Alright, now that we've kind of sort of taken over this nice southern peninsula, or I guess it's like two peninsula, actually. So what would be the plural peninsula? Peninsulae? Maybe? I don't know. But yeah, we've got this kind of whole area now. Now we've got to set our sights on, Should we already set our sights on Indonesia? Kind of start to spread our influence, as it were? Maybe, I don't know. But we do want to keep everybody happy, because this city is going to start producing a bit of unhappiness, and we don't want that. We don't want everybody to be unhappy. So, yes. There's that. Go ahead and have these guys heal up. Workers, go repair everything that I burnt down. Jeez. Oh, we can upgrade the swordsman. To a berserker. Nice. That would be nice. You know what? Let's do it. I do need iron. You are currently using more iron than you have. Oh, shit. That is not good. I need more iron. I have an iron deficiency. I'm gonna start making horsemen. Okay, I think I'm gonna have my men start to think about taking Indonesia. They don't look too large right now. They've only got, it seems like, 2 cities, maybe? I could see that falling quite easily. Well, we never want to underestimate our enemy. That's a big no-no in the unwritten rules of war. Okay, go ahead and repair this improvement. Thank you. Goodbye. Berserkers are going to fortify themselves. These guys are going to fortify themselves as well. And a lot of unit moving. Yeah, you guys move out of the way. Oh, we're gonna get Compass next turn, so that way we'll be able to make these, Galeaz, which would be very nice. We'll also be able to make harbors, and some extra stuff that nobody here seems to be interested in it anyway. We did get a new unit from Almaty. What do they give us? Oh, some more spearmen. Nice. I have almost too many spearmen now. My goodness. Okay, let's see. Now, on our path to war, we could make steel, which will lead to gunpowder, which would be nice. Physics will give us a trebuchet, which would also be nice. Or if we go for machinery, we could get crossbowmen, ironworks, and faster movement on road. You know, I think we'll start out with machinery. We will eventually get, or should we just get civil service out of the way? Let's get civil service out of the way. I guess that's something that we do kind of need as a society. Civil service. Alright, I'm gonna move these guys up. Hey, best things in sliced bread. Not very civil, if you ask me, yeah. No kidding. Being a Viking Danish warlord is not very civil, some might say. Alright, go ahead and move our berserkers a little further up.
Yes, that's nice.
Our horsemen are almost finished over here. We do have access now to the Great Barrier Reef, so that's nice.
It's lovely.
I've always wanted to actually go to the Great Barrier Reef. Ever since that one time I went diving, I totally fell in love with it. I was like, this is amazing! And now I really wish to one day visit the Great Barrier Reef. I think that would be awesome. They should say something else, like, what, sliced bread, what else do you think they should say? Okay, let's see, I guess I don't really have anything much else to do this turn. We've repaired what we've pillaged so far. I think I pillaged a little too much, I think. but that's okay, that's fine. We'll live with the consequences, it's all right. Oh, I do have these workers right here. Oh, they're still working. Never mind. Doing their job. Oh, they've noticed me. They've noticed I'm starting to, get within range.
Hehehe.
Ah, we do have our horsemen now. We could even have our horsemen do some scouting, that might be nice. because there's still a whole lot of this continent that we have no idea what the hell's going on. So you know what? In fact, I think we'll have them do that. Kind of scout out the areas up ahead. Right, okay. Start repairing that. Have all these guys stay alert and get ready. Ooh, yes. I definitely need this iron, please, and thank you. Are the magic words, so they say. Should I just have these warriors stay here? Yeah, I think I'll have these warriors stay here until I get some extra iron, then we'll upgrade them, and we'll send them off into battle. Anyway. I think we'll just start churning out some wealth. That'd be nice. Unit needs orders. Yeah, just stay put, man. You're fine. Stay put. It's gotta be okay. What's going on, Exquisitine? How you doing, man? So, ignore all that crap. Indonesia is in our sights now. Now, from what I'm seeing here, it might be good. Well. Wondering if it would be best to kind of move up along their northern border. But all this forest and jungle is gonna really get in our way. It might even be better to try and come in from the south, or even loop all the way back around. The lovely city of... I keep forgetting how to pronounce it. Irithyll, there we go. Is doing marvelously, doing fantastic. We did just annex Cahokia a couple turns ago. They aren't very happy, but, you know, what are you gonna do? Our barbaric forces are laying waste to the continent. We're about to take over Indonesia over here, who are currently ahead of us anyway, so that'll make us very happy soon. Harbor, yes, definitely. We definitely need a harbor.
That would be nice.
Oh, we discovered Zanzibar. Okay, so strategy time. Whoa, excuse me. Wow, he's got a lot of missionaries here. I guess he's going for a more religious thing, which means he's going to be totally unprepared for us. You know what? I think it just might be smart just to push right on through past his first city and then right to his main capital. I think that may be what we do. At least I think that's his capital. Or is this his capital? I'm not sure. Not sure. But first I'd like to get all my guys a position. Okay. Yes, we are going to war with Indonesia. Probably next turn. Because why not? You know, we're gonna take over everybody. You know what I mean? We easily took over this guy down here. I was a little overprepared for it, but you know what? I'm not feeling so bad about it anymore. Although I do kind of feel very unprotected up here, since most of my forces have gone east to take over Indonesia. But you know what? I think we'll be okay, though. Because I don't think I've incurred the wrath of Rome, Athens, or Carthage yet. So I think we'll be okay for now. Once we take Indonesia, we'll kind of build up our armies again. Probably take these couple of city-states right here. And then push on to the weaker of the three. Which I think is Greece. Yes. You died of an overdose of cute puppy. Aww. I can't wait to see what the little puppy looks like. Well, I mean, I've seen pictures, but I can't wait to see, like... I don't know. Cute puppies are cute. Unit needs orders. Stay alert. Oh, wait a minute. No, you can move. Yeah, move forward, you. Stay alert. Alert. Okay, next turn. I think Rome is going completely for a cultural win in this. Oh, a friendly trade route has been plundered. Great, fantastic. To Gajimada. What was that at? Barbarians did it. Okay, of course. You have 3,000 bug bites. That's fun.
Not really.
Greek announces to the world is now protecting Almaty. They're not going to be happy with me when I take that over soon. And yes, cute puppies are cute. You got a problem with it, bruh? Yes, our army is, it's a moderate size, I will say. It is a nice moderate size. And they're totally going to crap themselves once everybody gets into position. Let's see, they have a moderate-sized force. They've got three spearmen, one warrior. Jakarta is their capital. We're going straight for their capital now, I suppose. Next turn, prepare your booties, Indonesia. You're gonna get wrecked. Oh, that's right, I still have these horses over here. Just kind of looking around, being like, hello, how are you doing? Hello, yes, nice to meet you. Okay, let's see. Our catapults really need to get into better position before we just start assaulting these guys. But where? I'm thinking... They've got to get over these little hills, though, and that's going to take a turn or two. So, move these guys up a little bit. Can't have them move on top of each other, of course. Guess just have them stay alert and hope for the best. Cross your fingers, hope to die. Stick a puppy in your eye. I see your armies have amassed near my empire. If you wish to attack, then come. But don't hide in the shadows like a child, please. Please don't murder me. I'm wondering if I should just lie to him, get into a better position, and then attack. You know what? Do whatever it takes to win, I say. We're just passing through. A likely story, he says. Yeah, prepare to get your bum handed to you. Hey, Siler, how's it going? Howdy! Okay, let's see. Ooh, in 12 turns, we're gonna get this little area of stone, which will be nice. Oh, excuse my nose. But these guys don't really have anything to do right now. Oh, I could definitely have them go over to this next city and help them out. That would be nice. That would be very helpful. Very helpful indeed. Okay, and move those catapults up. Have the spearmen ready in the rear with the gear. How are things looking over on this front? Looking okay, looking well. Can we produce anything really useful right now? No, not really. Okay. Just keep converting that production into sweet, sweet gold. Because we are starting to lose some of it. A lot of it is spent on unit maintenance, because we have so many of them. But that's okay, we're coming out positive. And that's really all that matters right now. Okay, I'm starting to get a little nervous. This is gonna be fun. This is going to be interesting. Ooh, trading with Zanzibar would be a little more lucrative. And I guess we'll end our turn there. Oh, Indonesia, get ready to get wrecked. Ooh, the world's most fed, well-fed people. Caesar Augustus is way out on top with 20.67. My god. And then I'm in second place with a 9. Followed by 7.75, 4.5, so on and so on. Well, shit. Caesar looks like he's going to be very difficult to defeat. I mean, I guess that only makes sense. And his positioning, too, relative to my city, is excellent. Alright, we finished civil service, because I guess that's something we needed. But we're going to move on to machinery next. So that way we can get some crossbowmen, increase our production, and move a little quicker on roads. That would be nice. Okay. Horses. Okay, am I in a good position right now? Not sure. Hey, Red Panda, how's it going, man? Nice to see you here, dude. Okay, let's plan this out smartly now. It's going 100. Ah, yeah. I think that's awesome. Uses Pokeball. Misses for the 3,000th time. Ah, damn it. That wild red panda. Shiny red panda, I should say. This isn't Comedy's channel. We don't got no 69. Okay, so if we do this right. And yeah, you're a shiny bro. Of course you are. Why would you be anything less? His lack of ranged units is kind of not putting me off edge, but it's making me wonder if he's really just not that impressive of a force. See, the main question is, do I want to start attacking this turn? I don't know. Alright, zombie. Bye, girl. I know this isn't interesting anyway, so you might as well just fall asleep now while you can. But be ready for tomorrow, girl. Actually, I do need to tweet some stuff out at you. Well, not tweet, but DM stuff to you. I'll just have to remember. But good night. Have a good one. Take care, Trixie. Okay. Now, very carefully, people, let's consider our options, because this is a strategy game. You need to consider your options.
Bye.
Okay. Well, we've totally surrounded this poor little spearman right here, so he's gonna go down very quickly. In fact, we could probably do with a coordinated attack between my barbarians here and my spearmen here going for these guys, because I do have my archers right here, but I'd rather use them on spearmen, like right here. They are in a good protected area. They're not going to get taken out right away, which is good, because there's no way that they're going to be able to, well, except for these guys right here, because, yeah. They kind of have a line right to them, which is why I would like to take them out first. Maybe another time, Red Panda, but Exquisitine already requested that we take over as the Vikings, so that's what we decided to do. And Hitler actually is not a hero. He's not a hero in the first place. He's not a leader. There we go. I'm thinking too much of, like, League of Legends. He's not a leader that you can select for this, thank God. But no, we are playing as Harald Bluetooth, the Viking. Or the Danish warrior. I'm not exactly sure how that works out. Isn't Bismarck a leader? Is he a World War I general or something like that? Or was he World War II? I'm not sure. I think there may be. Because I do know that there is a, I think it was German. I don't know. There was somebody. I don't know. They have a lot of leaders. It was an early German leader? Perhaps. I'm not sure exactly. I've only played as, like, three leaders so far. This is my third one. My favorite probably being Hiawatha so far, of the Iroquois. It was really fun to play. But anyway, enough lollygagging. Let's go to fucking war. Oh, yeah. Open up with our spearmen. Yes, they have denounced us. 42 turns left. No trade routes. No active deals. No allied city-states. We will just fucking go to war. You have betrayed your word. Make no mistake. The world will know of your treachery. Yeah, whatever, you're going down, friend. Alright. It's really fun, Red Panda. I only have nothing but good things to say about it. Oh, decisive victory. And it'll secure protection for our archers. Oh no! Didn't quite kill him. Shit. Let's see. I think maybe what I'll have I think I'll have my catapult go ahead and finish off these guys right here. Move my spearmen in to protect my archers. That might be nice.
Make love, not war.
No, we've already been told we must be a conquering peoples of the Danes, of the Danish. And nobody else was here to give their 2 cents anyway at the time, so we have to keep moving forward. Oh yeah, okay. So, set up for ranged attack. Bombard. These poor, poor spearmen. You're dead now, thanks. Okay. Move our spearmen in to defend. Go ahead and lob on these guys. That is not true, Red Panda. War is actually only one of 5 ways to win in this game. You can also win through science, diplomatic victory, cultural victory, war, like we said, or there's a fourth one, but I can never a fifth one, but I can never remember what it is. Damn. But there are 5 ways to win, basically. I think maybe it's religion? I don't know. But anyway, yeah. So war is only 20% of this game. It's just the 20% that we're taking now. Okay, excellent, excellent. Go ahead and set up ourselves in this... Oh, no, we can't. They have no more movement left. That's alright, that's fine. I don't want to quite... We'll move our berserkers back a little bit from here. We don't want them to get a free shot. Cultural victory equals... We don't like you guys! You are a bunch of stinky pants! So, yeah. Actually, cultural victory is more like... We do like you guys! And so, therefore, we will let you rule the world for us. Science, diplomacy, culture, and the other way aren't as fun as war. That's not true. Culture was totally fun to win. So I completely refute that statement that you have said, sir. War. War never changes. Let's see. Okay, I think we'll just keep things the way they are on this front right now. And these guys be wary. How's everything else looking? Looking okay. Don't have anything really much to worry about now in this place. War has changed. I feel conflicted. How has war changed? Siler of Worlds. Next turn.
Next turn.
Nah, Fallout for the win. Okay. They've decided to go for one unit at a time. Alright, that's good. It's a good strategy for them, considering that they don't have nearly as much forces as I do. Alright. Ooh, they did get a promotion. That's good for them. Should you take Metal Gear Solid 4 or Fallout 4 advice? Well, number one, I would caution you against taking video games. Taking advice from any video games. But whichever one you like better. Let's see. You know, I think I'm just gonna go for the instant heal on these guys. Keep up the pressure. The best plan of attack is attack. Fallout has a sex bot, so it's the best. Oh, what? No, no thank you. I'd rather not. Alright, let's see. Ah, they're just out of reach. Surely, they're only one tile over. Boo. Hey, Nathan, what's going on, man? How you doing tonight? Fisto, ready for duty. Okay, so, good job, Bowman, for taking them out. You other Bowman, I'm very disappointed in you. You can't even attack one tile over. What the hell is wrong with you? We'll have a minor victory there. Oh, we'll go for it. Doing some cleaning up on the homeland. Nothing to worry about there, don't worry. Checking out Greece and Carthage. They're looking okay, they're looking alright. Have our berserkers at the ready over here. Okay, yeah. Things look good now. I don't see any more hostile units from them, so I think we'll get ready to push in our siege weapons. Zombie, thank you very much for the host, girl. You're awesome. I'm gonna move these guys in very cautiously, because, oh, yeah, I can see, like, right there. I didn't see that they had some spearmen left over. Alright. Who needs friends when you have kappas? See, we got a Bob Ross kappa, we got a Santa Claus kappa, we got a wealth kappa, so many kappas. Oh, you're out of kappas already. Oh, sad day. Ah, pillage! Fuck you guys. And we're out. Alright, so. That was actually pretty useful for a little raiding term right there. Went ashore, went ahead and pillaged their roads, that way it cuts off their supply connections to each other. And then move away as quickly as possible. They'll probably still get bombarded if my northern forces don't first, but yeah. The chosen kappa has arrived! Quick, grab my Pokeballs! Have you guys actually heard of the golden kappa? I feel like that's something you guys would be interested in. Are we far enough for a ranged attack? I don't know, maybe not. Pillage! Pillage and burn everything! Oh, is that true, Siler? Well then, I can't wait to do so. I don't know what I'm supposed to be feeling.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside.
Next turn. Oh, get wrecked, Indonesia. Oh shit, they've got cavalry! Oh no, it's not cavalry, it's just horsemen. But still, close enough. Oh jeez! Bombardment, not fun. Oh, lots of stuff has happened, okay. Let's see, we did get a great person, who's a great general. Ooh, very nice. What kind of fun stuff can he do? I've never had a general before, so I don't know what they do. But I'm assuming that having them around my military units will be a good thing, so... Alright, alright. Scouting out the area. Alright, back on the Eastern Front over here. Connection... Oh, yay, they finished the roads. Fantastic. These guys are kind of getting their asses handed to them. Not fun. Not fun at all. I think I will instantly heal them, though. Good times, good times. Gonna start making sea vessels. Okay, let's see. We can almost take out these spearmen. How well can we do against... Ooh. Not gonna do great against these horsemen, unfortunately. And my archers are out of range of anybody. Go ahead and pillage their areas right there. Oh, I love pillaging and burning. Okay. Yeah, we all know I'm evil. Come on now. Well, we'll definitely have a decisive victory now against these spearmen. So you know what? I think we'll go for that. Come on. Yes. It's odd because sometimes a decisive victory won't necessarily mean that you'll defeat them, because they may have like one guy left. That always sucks. But I digress. I don't know, Siler. Why do they tell the best stories? They really know how to hook you in. Ba-dum-ts. Ah, very nice. Okay, I think we'll give them an option. They can either go ahead and try and attack these berserkers that are just plundering away their lands, or worry about all these guys up here. What is this? Stone quarry? Oh, definitely take care of their quarry.
He was so young. Why?
All right. Things are looking good. Things are looking up now. But they decided to go for those spearmen over there. Interesting move. Oh, we can adopt another policy. Excellent. We did decide to go for the exploration one as our second choice because of all the naval perks it'll give us. We could get more production from all coastal cities or more happiness from each harbor, seaport, or lighthouse. Well, I think right now the choice is obvious. More production, please. Thank you. Oh wow. These horsemen are gonna take some time getting rid of. It sucks. Sucks a lot. Oh, wait a minute. Is that the city or... Who am I attacking here? I guess they're attacking the city. Not sure. Rather have them attack the horsemen, but... All right. Ooh, awesome, Siler. Good job, man. Oh, there's our great general.
I'm coming, guys. Wait for me.
You should, Siler, you should pat yourself on the back. That does sound like quite the achievement. No sarcasm at all. I wonder if I should have these guys just loop around. Yeah, that'll take the long way, but I think it'll be worth it. Oh, Jakarta, you're gonna feel something fierce, let me tell you. Boom, kaboom! What is that? Plunder trade route. Oh, okay. Nah, we don't want to do that. At least not yet. I have a feeling this catapult's gonna go down next turn, unfortunately, but... you know. C'est la vie. Okay. A coordinated attack against these four units might be enough to bring it down. Maybe. Let's see, they've got how much life left? I can't tell. Oh yeah, that's gonna suck. That's gonna suck a lot. And I think I'm just gonna tell them to all kind of be on their guard, be ready. We won't quite go all out yet. Although unfortunately this catapult is gonna go down, so. If I've got enough money, which I do not, never mind. I can't buy a catapult. Oh, why not? Cannot purchase while another unit is stationed in this city. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Warriors, get out of there, you. Now, we'll build ourselves another catapult, because we're definitely going to lose this next one. Ooh, we could have him construct a citadel. 100% defensive structure for any unit stationed on this tile. Oh, so it's kind of like a fort, but like twice as good. Any enemy unit which ends its turn next to the citadel takes 30 damage. Constructing the citadel will expand your culture culture borders. There we go. Constructing will consume the unit if the new culture border claims hexes already owned by another civilization. You will incur a diplomatic penalty as a result. Blech. What ifs? Well, if that's the case, if that's all he does, then I'm just gonna keep him back here. There's no need for him to be on the front line. My goodness. Okay. Poor catapult, I'm sorry. Okay. An enemy is near! Oh, it looks like it's just a missionary. Oh, wow. They didn't attack us. That's really surprising. Yeah, it was just a missionary. That's okay. I ain't too mad. We're about to take over these guys anyway, so... Au revoir. Hasta la vista. Oh, tell me about it, man. It is super entertaining. And I hope you're not saying that facetiously, because that would actually make me very sad. You know, we'll keep our spearmen nearby, just in case Carthage decides to go off its rocker and start attacking us for no reason. You're serious? Oh, good. Well, I'm glad you're enjoying it, friend. Oh, yeah. Oh, our barbarians can totally take this out now. Oh, your city is mine. Don't remind me again, thank you. Oh yeah, we've taken its capital! Okay, sorry. Has lost their original capital. Herald Bluetooth controls the most original. The most original capitals, too. I control two capitals now. Oh, look at that score go up. Oh, he's about to get owned. For real, yo. We will have a decisive victory against these horsemen now. Oh, get wrecked. Alright. We have defeated their capital now. We just have to move on to Sarabia. I'm not quite sure how you pronounce that, but... yes, one of those. And then Indonesia will probably be wiped from the map unless they've made... Oh my gosh, is this mine? I totally forgot about this guy. Poor dude. Come back home, sir. Come back home. But yeah, it is now almost time for us to take a break. Thinking about 4 more minutes, we'll take a break. I gotta go take on my dog, because the wife here ain't here. I don't know why I said it weird like that. Get over it. Okay, just stay alert, I suppose. Oh yeah, we can upgrade them again. Oh, but I'm gonna run out of iron if I do. So you know what? I think I'll just wait. Yes, taking care of the pooches.
Pooches.
Alright, nothing really much going on the coast of Carthage. Jakarta, get ready to make yourselves a courthouse. And I need to start thinking about sending workers over there too. Cause shit's popping off, yo. I mean, look at Jakarta. Look at the ruins. Everything's burning, smoldering around it. The city is on fire. It's not the best time. They're not happy. They're not happy. Cahotia is getting there. They still have 6 more turns till the courthouse has been made. But yeah. Okay, let's see. I guess I really can't do anything else this turn, so just move on. Sidon is in awe of my technological advancements, as well they should be. No longer friends with Almaty. Who cares about them? Go ahead and promote these guys. Ooh, some barbarians as well. You know what? I think we'll make these barbarians... No, we won't make them medics. We'll make them, we'll just drill them. Give them second perk drill. If that makes any sense to anybody. Harbor? Of course. Gotta get that harbor. Move the catapults up and prepare for the second siege. Let's see. Oh, can't really move many places. These berserkers. Move them up here. Oh, we do have some workers over here right now. Oh, excellent. They can already get started then. Gonna start off by improving this quarry that we expertly destroyed. Oh, can finally upgrade my pikemen now. That's nice. I think I'll just take this time to go ahead and do that for all my pikemen. You fear that if you buy this game, you'll just have Germany defeat every single country in the world will be one large Berlin. I mean, if that's what you want, you can make it a possibility. The game does not hold you back in that regard. Okay, we definitely need to move these workers up here. Build a farm. Ah, we finally have our Galias? I'm not sure how you pronounce that, but yes, good, excellent. It's our first ranged ship. Oh, hello, Kaizal. Oh boy, what has happened? Oh, you, okay. Uh-oh. Pirates! Bloody pirates! That is what I want, no shame. Hey, I mean, the world is your oyster, Red Panda. It's only up to you what kind of oyster you want to make it. Okay, gotta take care of my dog real quick, so you all just hang tight. And I will see you in a few, so hold on.
Thank you.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Let me just get right back into this real quick. Thank you for bearing with us. It's always fun to do, I don't know why. But okay, let's see, where did we leave off? Oh yeah, we've taken over Jakarta. We're about to take Surabaya. That can't be right. Surabaya. I have no idea how to pronounce it, but yes. We're about to take them over. It's going to be beautiful. It's going to be wonderful. May take a few turns to kind of get everybody situated. Get everybody healed up again. And then we'll go ahead and move in for the kill. Jakarta is one of your favorite places. Have you been to Jakarta before? I have not. I have never been anywhere outside of the United States besides the Cayman Islands. So I've lived a very sort of sheltered life in that way, unfortunately. And I just realized I have three more trade routes that I am not taking advantage of, which is really kind of my fault, I suppose. So you know what? We're going to make we could probably trade with Ur. You visited one time, it's a nice place. Too much prostitution though. Now, how much is too much? What are we talking? No, I'm just joking. No, you're probably right. Cargo ship. Okay, we'll go with that. Okay, let's see. Guess we'll have to wait for our next turn. Ah, he'd like a peace treaty then. The time has come to end this war. What do you think of this arrangement? Refuse. No, shit. I did not expect them to be within range. I've spoken to the other leaders about you. They need to know you are not to be trusted. Don't worry, Greece. You're coming next. Ooh, my ship is not doing too well over there. Too much since I was too young. Okay. Kill him, burn his body, eat his bones, use his burnt skin as your banner. Oh my god. Are you okay, Red Panda? My goodness. Maybe I need to adopt more of your style of this. Coastal Raider. Boarding party. I think we'll go for Coastal Raider. But we do need to get them kind of out of there. We don't want them to get killed. Stop it. More missionaries running about. Caesar has already entered the Renaissance era, which means that we get a spy. A little earlier than I anticipated, but I suppose it makes sense. We're almost at turn 200. We're going to have him move... as opposed to our main place to do some counter-espionage. Because I think we are one of the more technically advanced civilizations. Caesar obviously has one of these down first. Probably acoustics, since he seems to be going for the more cultural win now. Make sure these people know who their daddy is. Oh dear. I'm thinking about not so much their daddy as their overlord. That's what I'm thinking. Okay. Let's see now. Let's see. So, okay, we've already taken care of that. We've established a city connection. Oh, yeah, between these two. Excellent. Good, good. Don't care. Greece doesn't like us. Don't care. We're gonna beat them anyway. Oh dear. I don't know how to feel about that. Okay, let's see. Where should we have this third catapult at? I'll just stay there for now. What? Okay. horses, fine. I'll take care of you. What do you want? Oh. Oh, is that part of Greece? Oh, I suppose so. Diddy hum, dum hum. Guess we'll just have our workers kind of help out with constructing this road. We'll have these swordsmen kind of make sure that they don't get picked off by anybody. Upgrade our pikemen, start to move them into position. I think they'll be far enough away from the city center than to be attacked. Now comes the very boring task of getting everybody into position and then get ready to attack. All that fun stuff. Okay. Yeah, good. Excellent. Uh-oh. Didn't know they had one as well. Who's this, Carthage? Who cares about Carthage? We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll have our workers keep going around and unpillaging everything that we pillaged before. Let's see, stay alert. They're gonna have to fortify, so that way we can get them all healed up and whatnot. When am I going to try Pokemon Go? When it turns into the app that I thought it should be, which it is not, so probably never. I'll probably never try it out. Okay. I end my turn. Carthage is now denouncing us. You're gonna go down too anyway. We've discovered machinery. Huzzah! So now we can upgrade our composite bowmen into crossbowmen. We can create a new thing. I know, technical term. Then we can move faster on roads. That's nice. But that's supposed to help lead us. Oh. Okay, so we need to get education. Then we can get astronomy. Which is going to help our naval side of things. Oh, I can't upgrade this guy. Oh, crap. And I can't even heal. Oh, okay, yeah, we'll put him into port and fortify him. There we go. Beautiful. Fortify alert. Horses don't really have anything to do. Do-do-do. Okay, next turn. Ooh. Definitely take this opportunity to attack this boat right here. Finish their cargo ship, which is good, good. Oh, apparently we can't trade with Ur. That's why. Because of this huge glacial dumbness. But we can change its original location, I suppose. So I suppose we'll move it to Jakarta. That might be a better place for it. Wasn't Ur one of the first civilizations? Maybe. Perhaps it was, I'm not sure. I know that, probably got some sort of Ur. Originally a coastal city on the mouth of the Euphrates at the north end of the Persian Gulf, the ruins of Ur now lie inland about 150 miles, 6 miles from the right bank of the river. Mentioned in Genesis as the birthplace of the Jewish patriarch Abraham, Ur of the Chaldees, was founded circa 5,500 BC in the Ubaid period of Sumer. There you go. I guess it was a very, very early civilization. Or city. I'm not sure if it was a civilization or a city. I don't know. Okay, let's see. Ooh, amphitheater, walls, barracks. Yeah, let's go for a barracks right now. We're gonna be pumping out a lot of C units from there. Okay. As much as I hate to do this, I have to wait a few more turns. Why do I say things so oddly? I don't know. Or maybe, no, well, I suppose we could just go right in for it. Go in, set up for the attack, just go for it. Go bananas. Have our pikemen start to move in, start to put on the pressure. Maybe we'll even have our ship start to bombard it from the coast. How many hours have I played of this? Not too many. I'd have to say probably, between 15 and 20, maybe 10 and 20, between that many. But hello, TVH2002, how you doing tonight? Let's see, okay. Go ahead and move our berserkers over here. Workers. They already finished up over there. Sweet. And that guy will just hang out for a sec. And I really don't want to move this guy yet. He's only got 55 points left. You know, I think I'll just wait. Okay, they'll attack the barbarians. It's fine. They're hardy enough. They can take it. They can handle it. They're big boys. Oh, we've entered a golden age. Very nice. Let's see. New barrage for them. One of my cities wants salt. Okay. Good for them. Yes. Okay. Let's see. Oh, okay. Finally. Now, Cahokia is totally at peace, at rest. Hooray. Let's go ahead and open up with a granary. Can we bombard from here? Yes, we can. Oh, it's really not going to do much. So maybe we'll wait on that for a second. Yep, I know, TVH. I'm very, very bad at trying to manage all of these things at once. But yeah, I've noticed that I have some spare trade routes that I need to take advantage of. I've just been really bad at managing that. I suppose, do I have enough to even purchase a caravan now? No, not quite enough yet. And I do have that one cargo ship over here, though. Where? Give me my cargo ship. Not you. Come on. Cargo ship. Cargo ship. There we go. Okay. Who can't reach anybody? Oh, great. They can't even reach Sophia? Really? That's surprising. Can't even reach my cities? That's odd. They're right here. Hmm. Okay, we'll try that out then. Let's see, okay. Go ahead and start bombarding these guys some more. Okay, let's see. Can I? Ooh. No, can't move past there. Okay, that's fine. Be pretty risky if I did that, but let's see now. You self-identify as a cucumber. Ah, very nice. I'm more of a lemon person myself, but that's just because how sour I am. My sour disposition. You know what, I think I'm gonna... I'm gonna risk it anyway, having all these guys attack at once. Not the best idea. But I did it anyway. Okay. You stay alert, alert, and move on. That is true, Red Panda, that is very true. They demand whales!
We would like whales, good sir. Please give us whales.
If you all are good today, baby will give you some whales.
Yay!
I think we'll just go for a stable right there.
Have you all finished now?
Let's see, okay. Oh, what? What is this nonsense? Well, that puts me off a great deal. Okay, cargo ship can still not go anywhere. It's very strange. It's very odd. Well, just chill out right there for now, guys. I may be defeated, but my spirit will not be conquered. If you say so, bud. Okay, excellent. So, Indonesia is completely stricken off the map.
Yay!
Okay, so one down, four to go, I guess. And one we still haven't even discovered yet. But next up, we know that Greece is the weakest out of all the other ones that we've discovered. So that might make the most sense to maybe go for a coastal attack up here. Although I suppose we could... Carthage is... it might take a while. Rome is probably going to be the last one that we try to attempt to overcome. That's okay. Alright, let's... get these guys ready to make a courthouse. It's gonna take them a while, but in time.
Not up, my brothers!
TBH2002, thank you very much for the follow, man, and welcome to the fruit salad. Okay, we'll have our berserkers go ahead and fortify up. What are we going to do with all our catapults? I'm not sure. I guess we'll kind of just have everyone chill out for now until we create a decisive enough war plan. I don't know, what does it stand for? Could always try and conquer Sofia and then Mombasa on our, and then Kaisel on our way to take out Greece, I guess. That's your name? That's your, like, initials, or that's actually your name? If so, how do you pronounce it? Let's see. Nah, that's fine. Go ahead and keep building my wealth. Perhaps we'll go for Sofia next. Do they have any allies? No. So nobody will be too mad, I suppose. They do have walls, so that's going to make them a little more difficult to try and take over. Their initials. Ah. I gotcha. Okay, well, all unnecessary units, go ahead and move out. My goodness. Crowding up all my space. Now, I feel like we're going to get a... We're going to end up spreading ourselves way too thin at some point if we don't kind of slow down and start assessing the situation, trying to figure out exactly what we need to do. Ah, sure. Makes complete sense. Oh yeah, barbarians right there. Let's see, well... No, we'll be fine. We'll just go ahead and attack them. They don't need to be there. My favorite prime number? Is 7 a prime number? Your warmongering is a popular topic these days. Better watch your back. Get over it, Carthage. It's time I told the world of your sins. That's fine, Caesar, don't worry. I'm coming for you too, bud. Copenhagen desires citrus. 7 is a prime number. Well, good. Then that's my most favorite prime number, I suppose. 69 is your favorite non-prime number? Okay, then. To each their own, Red Panda. I make no judgment. Boom, get wrecked. Okay. It's a fun little distraction. Let's see. Horsemen. Oh, they're all the way up here. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, at least we can provide more production to different places, I suppose. Who really needs it, though, at this time? Sarabia might. Well, actually, I mean, they're really not going to have any use for it for 2 more turns, so you know what? Just go to Jakarta. I suppose. We'll trade some production for them. I'm not liking how Rome and Greece are getting really close to my land. I did allow open borders for Rome, so I'm not too worried about them yet. Woo! Got 30 gold. I think we're going to have start having some of these guys head back to the mainland. Start defending, you know, especially from Greece and Rome if they ever decide to go to war with us. Suppose we can hold out on attacking any more places now and just kind of worry about growing our own wealth. We did really jump ahead. I'm very happy about that. We were in practically like second to last place the last time we played this, and now we're like, what, close to second? Yeah, probably second. I have no idea where that other civilization is yet, but we'll find them. We'll find them one of these days. Alright, this guy's about all healed up. Send him back on his merry way. Start sending these guys back. May do some good to send a berserker back as well. More often than not, AI, made cities are not worth to keep. For every city you own, there is an increase in cost for culture policies and tech. If the new city doesn't counteract this penalty, it's not worth to keep. Yeah, I think I'm gonna not over, you know, spread myself out too far. I think we've conquered a good chunk now. We can now kind of start forging our empire together and get ready to conquer the other guys soon enough. And maybe we'll leave those city-states alone, because they will start to take a toll if we just start conquering each and every one of them. Do Dark Souls so you can feel important. Aw, Red Panda, you are important, my friend. You don't need Dark Souls to tell you are important. Okay. Start connecting these roads. You can just stay alert. It's a shame there are some leaders in this world who have their fun by picking on the weak, don't you agree? You'll pay for this in time. Don't worry, bro. You gonna get yours, Caesar. Almighty's already reached the medieval age, my goodness. Wait a minute, I'm in the medieval age. What am I talking about? I just haven't gotten chivalry yet, of course. Duh. You don't need no Pokemans. No, you don't, friend. No, you don't. You don't need no Pokemans. I'm pretty sure my workers will be okay. I hope that I don't regret that later on. Fingers crossed. Oh, wait a minute, not you guys. I want you guys to move. It's these guys I didn't want to move. Yes, I adopted tradition and exploration. Let me pull that up real quick. We completely adopted tradition and exploration because I'm going for... I know it doesn't look like it, but I'm wanting to build, like, a bigger naval force. So that way we'll be able to kind of sweep the coasts very easily. Although, right now I have a very land-heavy military, which is going to be alright for now, I guess. Although it's... Well, I mean, it's not taking too much of a toll on my gold intake. I'm doing actually pretty well on that. But yeah, I definitely need to start building up my navy. What is this guy doing? You're making stable. Oh, okay, that's fine. You are just making me more gold. Start making a caravan. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, that's right. I've totally forgotten that I can start upgrading my composite bowman into crossbowman. See, this is how horrible I am at this game. I'm not even paying attention to what all the possibilities. Ur is under attack. Who's attacking Ur? Barbarians? Yes. Who are these guys? These guys are just brutes. We could have a pikeman just go over there and deal with them. How are these guys doing? 84 hit points? Yeah, why not? Go for it. Ah! I don't like how it just, like, automatically selects a new unit for me. I wonder if there's some way I can change that. Maybe not. Oh well, it's whatever. Return to game. Hey, Comedy, what's going on, man? You just got back from some Pokemon Go. Very nice. Did you guys catch anything fun? Okay. We do have to rebuild this road. Embarrassing. Yeah, embarrassing. Okay. Crossbowman. Hey. Crossbowman, yay! Okay, time to start making that fleet of mine. Right, our nice little empire is starting to look pretty good. Pretty good, I'd say. It's not the best, but it's mine. And I'm proud of it. And so you just got an Abra, but now you're 16 at least. How goes the stream? It goes alright. It goes alright, friend. Got a few people here. Not too many, but, I mean, that's alright. We're not asking for too much. Just as long as people are enjoying themselves. It's actually probably going to be a little short one tonight. In about half an hour, I'm going to have to go. We got some stuff to take care of at home. Is the best provision. Oh, we just got education. Woo! We're finally literate. Kind of, sort of, not really. Okay, what did I want to go for next? Astronomy. That's going to take some time, isn't it? It will bring us into the Renaissance area, which will be nice. It'll give us that boost to our... Yeah, I'm going to go for astronomy. Okay, definitely need a lighthouse here. It is comedy, it is very cool. It's a very fun, turn-based, sort of risk-esque game. To be or 3B, that is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to withstand... shit, I don't remember anymore. It's been so long since I've even had to memorize that. But. Oh well. Don't have to have it memorized anymore. Let's get closer to the outer borders there.
Turn-based 4X game. EA Sports. It's in the game. Bleh.
You guys just stay there, don't worry. Bring you up there. Hey Al, what's going on, man? You just lost the game. The game of life? Or like, the game, which is like the game in which like, if you have to like consciously be aware that you're playing it all the time, in which case when someone says, I lost the game, then everybody else is like, oh shit, I lost the game as well, because they weren't consciously aware all the time that they were playing the game. Or is that just something I grew up with? The game, okay. I think we're talking about the same thing. And yeah, the game. How dare you, Al. Still haven't used this great general here. Perhaps I can use him somewhere up here, maybe even on this hill? I don't know. Let's put him in our city for now. Make him go to sleep. What do I have to do? Oh, right, right. Well, let's see, I definitely need, probably library. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go for a library first, so that way our technology can advance a little further. It'd be nice to get more gold, but I think we have plenty for right now. We don't really have to worry too much about that. Okay, next turn. Oh, Carthage is fighting some gas. Get him, Carthage! But don't worry, I'm gonna totally beat you next time. Oh geez, what the fuck has happened? Let's see, my spy has been upgraded, because he killed another spy. Excellent. From who? From Greece, of course. Those little bastards. I've accumulated enough faith to purchase a unit or building. That's nice, I suppose. See, bombard or targeting? I'm gonna go with bombard. Ah, ba 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 ba, you do that. Lighthouse for you, good sir. You go over there. Got 30 gold. Very nice. They dead. Black, so dead. Let's see, we'll do some more trading with either Sidon or Almaty. Let's go with Sidon, why not? Why not? I am a little worried about all these Roman units right here. So, we're gonna keep everybody alert.
Gonna be like, hey, Rome, what's going on, man? How you doing? Kinda just chilling out, yeah?
That's cool comedy, that's cool, man. Don't worry about it. I regret any confusion caused by our late agent's recent activity. Please let any hostile feelings rest with the deceased operative. I cannot forgive this offense. I understand that some actions may not be forgiven. Yeah, that's right, Grease, how dare you? Even though, in all honesty, I'm the horrible person here. Let's make this guy go for naval, why not? Zombie Freak is comedy horrible at cooking? Is that something I don't know about him? Is he actually really bad at that? That'd actually be hilarious to know. A toasted ham sandwich. Sounds delicious. They're magically delicious. Let's see. I don't know quite what I'm gonna do with them yet, but yeah. Oh, you've never actually seen him cook? Oh, well, never mind then. I thought maybe you guys knew each other well enough, but perhaps I was wrong. He made iced tea or sweet tea once. Did he manage not to murder anybody? Not that that's something that he'd be likely to do. I'm just curious. You're still alive-ish? Okay, well, I guess that's a testament to his cooking prowess. Alright, moving on up the coast. Kind of just checking out everything. On patrol! Oh. Didn't realize they got a Hippo Regius? Hippo Regius. And they've got an African forest elephant! Oh, no way! That's too cool! What? What, Red Panda? What? What is it, boy? What do you need? Which unit needs orders? You do. Okay, next turn. Oh, thank you. I just messed it up, so I feel like I've been put on the spot now. Why do you do this to me, Red Panda? Why? There's probably some civilization that I haven't discovered yet that's like on some island very, very far away. I'm gonna find them, they're gonna be like, oh, hello, we'd like to be friends. Instant annihilation. Why does it have to be you, Red Panda? Why can't it be somewhere else, for goodness sakes? Actually, I'm gonna check down here just to see if there are any barbarians down here, which I don't think there are anymore, but gotta check anyway. I only have one iron left. Do I... Yes, that is definitely my mating call. That's how I got my wife, guys. For all you single men out there trying to get yourselves a lady, all you really gotta do is go... And done. You've sealed the deal. You're good to go. Oh, I could always build a trading post right there. That'd be nice. Oh, Rome. I regret allowing you into my borders. Zombie freak. You would think so, wouldn't you? But nah, that's not the case. Okay, let's go ahead and construct a citadel. Beautiful, beautiful. I guess let's go back over to Greece, see what they're up to. Yes, Red Panda. They used to, until I said, stop calling this number. But yes, that is a thing that they do. In fact, I'm sure if they still had my number, that they'd keep calling. But I think they got the hint that I'm a poor college graduate who don't got no money to just give, you know, this huge, very, very wealthy private university. They already took enough of my money. Why do you want more? Jeez. Haven't you already stolen enough from me? Ooh, our citadel's been built. Nice. Oh, it looks beautiful. Oh, so good. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's all I can do with my turn now. Oh, what happened over here? Oh, okay, that's fine. Yeah, go ahead and build that. Sure, why not? You're gonna tell them wrong number? That may not stop them, you never know. Our golden age has ended, unfortunately. Oh well. Let's see. Jakarta. Ooh, workshop. Or market. Well, workshop's gonna give us a lot more production, but the market's gonna give us more money. Or should I go granary, probably? Oh my gosh, this guy didn't do... monument? Oh my gosh, this guy didn't do jack shit in his city. My god. How could he? No wonder he was so easy to take over. He didn't do anything. No, training post. Thank you. Stand your guard. You can certainly ask them. I'm sure they'll get a kick out of that. And then I'm sure they'll say, no, no, sir. Real money only, please. I'm sure you have some. And that's where you say, excuse me, where do you get the gall? Where do you get off telling me what I do or don't have? Okay. well, we no longer get horses from Caesar now. Then they ask if they'll accept... Then I'll accept if they'll accept my foot in their ass. Oh, okay. Yeah, that'll definitely stop getting them to call you back. Most definitely. One more caravan ought to do it. Let me guess, you don't have a monument either. Oh no, you do, okay. Because you're one of my original cities that I made. So of course, it's got a market. I mean a monument. Why did I say market? Just getting one now. Caravan. Okay, let's see. I'm doing all right here so far. There we go. Beautiful. Look at poor little old Carthage. Oh, they're just begging. They're just begging to get taken over. Look at all their cotton plantations. They have citrus too. Oh my gosh, look at all of their plantations. Cannot wait to take them over. But in order to do that, I'm probably going to need a... Well, no, I'm pretty sure I've got the military force necessary. Just need some more coastal bodies up here, probably, to kind of help us along. But other than that, I'm sure it'll be fine. Jakarta and... Oh, my main place has been established. Nice. And also Sarabia and our capital. Have trade routes going to them now. Excellent. Ooh. Culture and gold costs of acquiring new tiles is reduced by 25% in each city. That might be nice. But you know what? I think we could go for another ship. What you up to, Greece? What's going on, friend? I'm wondering if I just want to go ahead and start going after Utique. It's going to be risky, but I think I'm going to do it. I think I will. Let's go ahead and get our units into position then.
Oh, yeah.
Get these barbarians back up here. I think we still have enough military kind of to, you know, support our main capital, keep them kind of safe. Copenhagen's gonna be totally fine, I'm sure. Unless Caesar were to come down through here and attack from the side, but I don't think he's smart enough to do that. These guys are going to be totally fine. Nothing's going to get to them. Without me knowing at first. So yeah, I think we're in a good spot to go ahead and attack Utique. Let's see, your worker that was ordered to build a route. Blah 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 blah. And all that jazz. In fact, if we're gonna start going to war with them, probably wanna keep my eye on this boat right here. And get this guy out of here. Hmm. Ooh, moving through marshes is never fun. Never fun. Oh, last caravan, okay. Go to Almaty. Thank you, goodbye. Probably get something soon from Carthage. It's like, I've noticed you've got a bunch of guys on my border. Do you mind stopping? Ah, but look, we have the people with the most pointy sticks. Or with all the pointy sticks, I should say. Ranks player based on their military power. We are number one. Caesar is holding steady at number two. And everybody else is kind of like... Pfft. Especially this unmet player who's got 66. Where the hell are they? I suppose it doesn't matter. We'll take them over lickety-split. Okay, hold those guys steady, steady, you come down here. I think after this turn, guys, I think we'll wait waging war on Carthage for tonight and save it for next week. But I think now we'll just kind of start wrapping things up, get ready to save the game, and call it a night. I hope you all have been enjoying this. Library, please. We blood must shed?
What?
We blood must shed, yes. Exactly what you said, Red Panda.
That sounded weird coming from me, but okay. You're back, all done eating. Oh, I was just about to finish up here, bud. I'm sorry. Workboat, thank you. Okay, let's go ahead and save right there. Bluetooth! Save. Yes. Aha! Yes, we already saved. It's okay. Thank you. Well, thank you everybody for sticking around. I should host someone's stream. I never get around to looking around to see who else I can host. And there's usually not anybody who, you know, is a part of our group that hosts that goes after me. So one of these days, I'll get around to it, my friend. Sounds good, comedy. Sounds good. You watch that VOD, friend. Well, thank you, everybody. Oh, no. Wrong one. Hello. Thank you, everybody, for sticking around. Sorry for the short stream tonight, but I have some people I've got to call tonight that I've been neglecting to call and been putting off, and I'm a horrible human being because of it, I know. But tomorrow, TDF, we're going to have some fun, bring popcorn and snacks. It'll be quite the show. But yeah, I can't wait to see you guys then. And until then, have a good night. And bye. Love, kisses. Mwah. Bye.